A lot seems to be happening in 2020.
Oh, hush, my dear, it's been a difficult year.
Coronavirus.
COVID-19.
Kung flu.
Innocent victims.
We were down nearly 3,000 points on the Dow.
Let my people slow the testing down.
And it seems so relentless.
It's been a loveless year.
The murder of George Floyd.
Of Ahmaud Arbery.
Of Breonna Taylor.
And by the alarming levels of inaction.
It's easy to get discouraged with all the bad news, but there were goodness all around, too.
A landmark ruling for gay and transgender individuals.
It's illegal for an employer to fire someone because of their sexual orientation.
Police officers even did an impromptu performance for residents.
And there was also you.
Just when I felt like giving up, that I shouldn't try.
I knew that.
To save it now.
I was like,
wait. Easier lost outside of us. That's not what I find this time around. Every night outside my window, I pretend to catch the moon. It reminds me that there's always something more for me.